And so this is just an example. This is a normal parathyroid gland that had been taken off the specimen. This is a thyroid lobe. This is a parathyroid adenoma. And here is the flow beam image of that. You can see the typical bright uptake of a normal parathyroid gland and the brighter than thyroid, but quite less bright and more heterogeneous flow beam image of a diseased parathyroid gland.